Wouldn't it make more sense for this thing to be... You know what? Forget about it. Let's go through the cave, and maybe we find the... Oh, my God! We've played as Luca in the past, and it was an amazing video. We had a great time exploring all the islands that Luca had. But you wonderful people in the comments, let me know that Luca could have explored even more and became the king of the ocean. That's right, guys. Today, we are exploring the rest of the islands with Luca in search of a trident that will make Luca the king of the ocean. If you're ready to jump in here and try to find this trident with Luca, hit that like button for me and also that subscribe button if you haven't yet. And let's jump right in here and be kings. Back in beautiful Mako Mermaid's Land with Luca. Check out my boy. You already know. We got the blue eyes, the little freckles on the face. We got the Luca hair. We are looking very Luca-like. If you've seen the last video, you saw we checked out the pink house down there. We even found out what was on this island, but we did not figure out all that was on that island. I was told the trident is over there. And that will make us kings of this entire lobby. First of all, I didn't even know we had a house over here. This is Luca's house that I had no clue was even here. Look, here's my bathroom right here. And not a very big tub. You know, Luca can't really take a bath in here. But when you're from the ocean, you don't really need a bathtub. The entire ocean is kind of your bathtub. We've got a seashell bed over here. Check me out, boy. I'm just chilling in a seashell. We've got nice chairs and everything. I'm not sure what this thing is, but you know, it's there. Got my flat screen and yada, yada, yada. You know my house. We're looking good, but we just didn't see that last time. Also, I'm neighbors to a millionaire, apparently. These people over here own a giant house that Luca did not get to check out, but today we are definitely gonna see what's in store. Also, somebody told me that in this mansion is a secret hideout where you can go only if you're a mermaid, and they told me it was behind a bookshelf, so let's not go there first. I think that was probably, who lives here? There's no furniture. They've just got a completely empty place up here with beautiful views, let me go ahead and tell you, but everything is open. Did they get robbed?
I mean, what's behind these doors?
Oh, okay, we got a nice little bed here. You know, this giant house and then this tiny little bedroom with a nice TV. What's going on here?
You know what? It's not our house, guys. We won't even worry about it. What we're gonna worry about is getting into... Oh, we just walked right through it. And look at this, guys. We have found the secret hideout with Luca.
Oh, it is beautiful down here, man. We've got the nice seat cushions and, I mean, is this all made out of rock? This can't be comfortable.
I mean, I guess we were just sitting on a pillow. That was probably fine there. What about everything else? I mean, this is kind of a small hideout. It's pretty cool, but it is kind of small. Is that all we can explore?
Oh, hold up a minute. There's even more we can go down and see. Dang, they just got a jacuzzi down here?
Man, whoever lives here has to be rich. And you already know, when we jump in this water, we become Luca. Well, first, let's go ahead and go through here. What's through here?
Oh, it just teleports us to the ocean? And if you didn't see the last video, we are now turning into Luca, the merman over here. Beautiful. And look how fast we can swim, guys. We can swim at a million miles an hour.
I can't believe we didn't see this little cave the last time we played this game. We would have transported... Oh, hold up. Look at that. Swim by Luca. We are nice with it.
But we would have transported right to his secret hideout, and that would have been amazing. Look at all the fish over here, looking beautiful as ever. I'm going to try to talk to one more time.
But as you know, the last time I tried to talk to one of them, they got kind of disrespectful. What about a dolphin? Hey, dolphin, how you doing, family?
Luca, I'm in no mood for your games.
Dang, you see, I don't know why all the fish are kind of disrespectful to me. I did nothing wrong to them, man. But you know what? I ain't even worry about it because we're getting off of this water anyways, and we're going to land. Well, if Luca can get up there.
I don't know what Luca's doing. There we go, finally. And oh my gosh, this is kind of creepy.
We are now Luca, and we are going to try to find this trident. Apparently, there's just a cave on the side of this mountain somewhere. Oh, hold up. Is this it right here? Let's go ahead and explore. I know we didn't explore this the last time. Oh, baby, look what we have right here. Is this where I get the trident? Do I touch it or do I just jump into it? Here we go. Hello? I'm pretty sure we've been here before. Oh, we've totally been here before. Now, get me up out of here.
We gotta go out, and for some reason, they spawned me in as a merman on the side of a mountain. There we go. I got my legs back under me. Maybe we have to go through the other way? It just looked like a cave.
Wouldn't it make more sense for this thing to be... You know what? Forget about it. Let's go through the cave, and maybe we find the... Oh, my God!
There it is. Luca is about to become the king of the ocean.
Do I just kind of stand in it? Oh, it's down there now. The merman tried it. Hold on. Let me pull this bad boy. Oh, okay, Luca. Look at that glowing white trident. What? Can we do something with this? Like, hit somebody with it?
Or can we control the ocean? What do we do with this thing?
I know one thing I'm about to do is jump straight into the ocean to test that theory. Anybody else over here got a trident like your boy? Nah, nobody's got it like we got it over here. Wait, I'm about to turn into a merman, and I've still got the trident in my hand, though. Everybody watch out, because if I touch you with it, it's over with.
Nah, actually, I don't know what to do with the trident. It's just kind of here, and he said I found him.
What are you trying to do, NYT Fury?
You know what? I'm getting up out of here. I think he's trying to take my trident and become king.
That is something that is not happening, though. Look at us with Luca and his trident, kings of the entire ocean.
I need to jump in this water and see if the fishies are more respectful towards me now. If they're still disrespectful, I might turn them into humans with this trident or something.
They've got one more chance, man. What about this fish over here? I haven't talked to a purple slash whatever color this one. Hey, purple fishy, how you doing?
Man, get up out of here. I am clearly red.
Okay, so you see how this fish got disrespectful? Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna touch him and... Oh, look at it. He's disappearing. Oh, he actually disappeared. Okay. Now, the fish should actually not be disrespectful to me anymore. I just made that man disappear.
Everybody better own up to the fact that Luca is king of the waters now. I mean, look at me. I'm still not even... There we go. I'm transforming back. What about that ghost over there? Maybe we talk to her and say something different now that we've got the trident? I'm telling you guys, everybody better respect me now. It's over with.
There she is right there. What was her name? Like Aqua's... I don't even remember. Somebody's over there talking to her right now.
And we're about to find out if she's, you know, a little more respectful towards me this time. I don't think she was disrespectful towards me. But, you know, I've got the trident. I'm king now. Let's see. Oh, Aquatica. That's what her name was.
You know what? Aquatica literally said the same things that she said last time. There's no more dead people. Everybody's still, you know, same over here.
So there's not much over there that we haven't explored. And I'm pretty sure we've explored this entire water, right?
Actually, we didn't go this way last time.
So let's see if we can break open something secret, maybe, now that we've got this trident as Luca, you know, becoming kings of all the waters. Oh, we definitely didn't come over here, guys. Hold up. It looked like there was a dip in the water. That might have just been, you know, the screen loading.
Let's check it out. Right over this little mountain here.
Yep, there's nothing. There's literally just a whole bunch of land, and we are now back in the ocean. Okay, there was nothing there.
I'm almost positive we've explored every single thing on this map. Now it's time to find some of the captain's crew and see what they think about this trident, and now see what they think about us being king.
I told everybody to go to the beach so they can see Luca and his almighty trident. Let's see if anybody listens to me. There's a couple people going right here. So we'll meet them in a minute. There's one right here as well. Maybe a member of the captain's crew. I don't know yet. Hold up. Okay, there's one down there. Everybody's flocking to the beach now. Everybody wants to... Oh my... That man is fast.
Here we go. Everybody coming to the beach as the King Luca has said to do.
And look at this mermaid. What are you doing, family? I said come to the beach, not the water.
But I'm about to take everybody to the hangout. Hold up. I bet everybody doesn't know about it. I want to spread the knowledge of the hangout. Everybody come with me.
I've got three people following me. I guess that's okay.
All right, I've got four people following me. I mean, five people? All right, this hangout is about to be popping over here. They're not very fast over there, so they might get left behind. But my three guys right here, we're all going down to the hangout. We're seeing what else is down there now that I've got this trident. Maybe we open some secret rooms?
We are about to find out real soon. Let me go ahead and bust through this bookcase right here. And we are finding ourselves inside of the secret hideout.
He said, what?
That's right, Fury. You have found yourself inside of a secret hideout that Luca, the king... I think we own this now.
This is officially our house, our jacuzzi, because I have a trident. We own everything now.
Everybody chilling in the secret hideout. I'm just going to jump in the water so I can become Luca the mermaid instead of just Luca the human. You already know the mermaid is so much better.
Because look at the merman with the trident, man. We look so good. Can I at least sit on the rock? Luca, get up there, buddy.
Okay, Luca is spazzing out in the secret hideout. That's not going to be good for us. We're getting out of here and going back to the ocean.
No, don't become a human, Luca. What you doing?
Oh, okay. In mid-talk, I turn back into a merman. And guys, I think that is where we're going to end this video.
Luca found the trident, became the king of the ocean, and I think we have a mansion now. We're the king, so that's ours.
Other than that, though, guys, if you like this video, hit that like button and also that subscribe button if you haven't yet.
And I will, of course, see you on tomorrow's video. Thank you for watching. I love ya. Goodbye. I got a new fashion. This is a new day. Look at your boot camp.